guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Yes, your girl Bam.
And I'm Eve.
Please subscribe, comment, share,
like,
hit the notification bell so that whenever we post any video, you will be able to get the notification message.
Yes.
We are back again here
with a very
nice,
interesting
video. So watch out for reason again.
Yes, welcome back. Please join us. Today we are discussing a topic by name or entitled How to Build Self-Confidence. How to build self-confidence.
Yeah.
And we have a few points that we'd like to highlight. That we're going to explain on how you can boost your confidence. Yes.
Yes. The first point is stop comparing yourself with others.
Yes.
Stop comparing yourself with your friends.
Mm-hmm.
Stop comparing yourself with your intimate.
Yes.
Just be yourself.
Exactly. Do not look at what people are good at. Focus so much on what you're good at.
Yes.
When you focus on what you're good at, you're going to boost your confidence because you'll not have any fears. Yes. That's the best thing with focusing on what you're good at. Yes.
Something. Yeah. Next is face your fears.
Okay.
That is, there are some things you wish to do, but you have fears on how can you do it.
Mm-hmm.
Let me say an example.
Yes.
When I was in high school, I had that fear. I couldn't be able to stand in front of people.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How could I build that confidence? Well, there's nikona hiyo woga. Ilifika tu siku moja and nikajikaza.
Jikaza.
Kimimi sasa, yes. Yeah, yeah. I faced that fear siku moja and nikasema, man, kaongea. So face your fear.
Yes.
Face what you fear most. Kama ni kusimama mbele ya watu, kama ni kusimama mbele ya camera. Try to face what you feel.
Yeah.
Iyo woga, eka woga kando jaribu kusimama. Siku ya kwanza, siku ya pili, confidence itakuwa.
Yeah, try to work on it.
Yes.
The third point, build positive relations.
Yes.
That is, relate with people who talk good about you. Avoid negative people.
Mm-hmm.
Because if you are so much into negative people, they will keep on telling you, you can't do this. This one is impossible.
Mm-hmm.
You're this kind of a person.
Yes.
If you so much focus on those people and what you can't do, you're not build confidence.
And they will always make you feel that you are not capable.
Yes.
You are not worthy enough.
Yeah.
They will always help you to pull your self-esteem down.
Yes. So the best thing, have good relations. That is, have good friends. Friends who speak good about you.
Mm-hmm.
People who encourage you. They will be able to boost your confidence.
Yes.
And it will be better in one way.
Yes. The people who will be able to challenge you to face the fear that you have, that if you can do this.
Yes, you can do it.
You can face this fear.
Yeah.
Just build your relationship with those people.
Yeah.
And you're gonna make it.
Yeah,
you're gonna be able to build your confidence.
Yes.
The next point is take good care of your body.
Okay.
Take good care of your mind.
Mm.
Your mind in terms of usiruhusu kukua, as in kufindiwa na vitu so negative.
Okay.
Take good care of your mind, your body, physically.
Yeah.
Mentally, everywhere.
Yeah, that's whereby we say you look good.
Yes.
Make sure you look good in every way. You can only look good by eating good diet.
Yes.
Because you know what bad diet do to you.
Uh-huh.
We can't say exactly bad, but you need to focus so much on good diet.
Mm-hmm.
You need to exercise helps your mind and your body, physical body. So focus on such things so that you can look good. Good look gives one self-confidence.
Yes.
You feel like, yes.
Akiongelelea diet.
Yeah.
There are those people who take alcohol, they drink, but they don't eat well. So utawapata wako tu chini wanaendelea. But if you take your things, eat well. Take good care of yourself, of your diet, so that you can look good.
Yes.
And you can feel that you have that confidence.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
And you should sleep well.
Yes.
Good hours. When I say good hours, you know how much time you should sleep mm-hmm. and meditate. Mm-hmm. Those are the things that will make you look good and boost your self-confidence. Mm-hmm. The next point, mm-hmm. We have a positive talk. Have positive talk. Talk about yourself. Talk to yourself. Mm-hmm. Tell yourself, yes, I can make it.
Yes, I can do
yes, it. There is nothing that I can't do.
Yes.
By saying this and practicing so, you'll be able to build your confidence.
Yes.
So, you can go to a mirror,
mm-hmm.
look at yourself,
uh-huh.
speak to yourself,
mm-hmm.
tell yourself, yes, I can.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do it. I'll mm-hmm. make it. And you'll make it.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Na tukisema hiyo, tunasema, usiende kwa kio, alafu anze kusema, aki, Pam, I don't look nice, or sijui niko na mdomo inakaa aje, sijui nini.
Yes.
Don't think of negative things. Always see yourself in a positive way.
Yeah.
Always.
Yes.
The next point is, look always of what you have achieved.
Uh-huh.
Wachana na what you have failed.
Yeah, yeah.
We are human being and each and everyone fails.
Yes.
Always look at your positive side, what you have achieved.
Yeah.
Hata kama ni kidogo aje.
Mm-hmm.
Hata kama umeanguka kwa mitiani mingi sana.
Yes.
But umepita haka kamoja.
Yes.
Look at that one and congratulate yourself on that small that you have achieved.
Yes, that is mm-hmm. saying you should mm-hmm. be kind to yourself.
Yeah.
Not keep on being too harsh to mm-hmm. yourself. You need to be good to yourself.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, you need to know that there is nobody who loves you more than you love yourself.
Sure.
If you're not kind to yourself, I don't think there is anyone else who can be kind to you
mm-hmm.
just as you can to yourself. So be kind to yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Do good things to yourself. That one will be able to help boost mm-hmm. your confidence.
Yes.
Yes.
Depending to that,
yeah.
this goes to the parents.
Yes.
You can help your children
yeah.
to build their confidence through that.
Yes.
Watoto wanguka mara mingi sana,
yes.
but wewe kama mzazi, you can kill that, their confidence by telling them that uyu ni wabure,
yeah.
sijui nini,
mm.
sijui nini. Try to build the kid's confidence by telling the child, umepata hii. Thank you, my son. Thank you, my daughter. Yes, you are the best.
Yes.
You can make it. Mpaka mtoto hiyo confidence grow.
Mm.
Mm-hmm.
And hiyo confidence iki grow, ndio tunaita self-esteem.
Yes.
This person or this young child will become a big person
mm-hmm.
and he or she will be able to face everything in the world because they will be trusting themselves, they will be believing in themselves,
mm-hmm.
they will be like, hey, me, I can do it, I can
yeah.
do everything. My mom says,
mm-hmm.
my dad says,
yeah.
with all this, the esteem will be very high, which is very good for everyone.
I remember my friend Yahim,
mm-hmm.
one day she was telling me how her dad
yeah.
used to tell them
yeah.
how he built their confidence.
Yes,
uh-huh.
I can tell you this.
Uh-huh.
Our dad,
mm-hmm.
because you are many, he
mm-hmm.
always made sure that he has spoken good things about us. He always said that you can make it.
Mm-hmm.
We unaweza. Yo si kubwa. Yo si gumu.
Uh-huh.
We utakuwa. Then anatuhesabu kwetu mmoja anambia utakuwa daktari, wewe utakuwa mwalimu, wewe utakuwa askari, wewe utakuwa engineer. With all these things, we feel like, hey, you mean, tunaweza fika huko wote? Hey, my friend, we have made it in life
mm-hmm.
by this confidence that we are given by our parents.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Now, we've come to the end of our discussion.
Yes.
And those are the few points that we've been able to share with you.
Mm-hmm.
Please practice them. By practicing them, you'll be able to make it.
And if you have some other point,
yes.
please share with us in the comment there.
Yes.
We will appreciate so much.
Yeah.
So that we can also learn from you.
Yes.
And also,
mm.
if in case you have anything that
yeah.
we can, any suggestion that we can do it for you people,
yes.
just share in the comment.
Mm.
We will do it.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much for being with us. Thank you so much for watching.
Mm-hmm.
We ask you or we request you to subscribe,
yes.
to like,
to comment,
and to hit the notification bell
yes.
so that whenever we post, you'll be the first person to see our video.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much. Keep on supporting us.
Mm-hmm.